So I'm gonna try my best to keep my composure, respect.
Keep your composure.
My wife, come on now, she's
keep
fine.
Keep your composure.
She is fine, fine.
Oh my God.
I know I gave it months ago. I know you're trying to forget. I know I gave it, 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 gave it.
What's up, Beecher fam? Welcome back to another video. My name is Ray.
And my name is Sasha.
And you're watching Beecher Dynasty. Iza, Brisa. What's up, Brazil? It's been a while since we've seen an Issa video.
Okay, so this video came out
10 months ago, April, I think, of
April
last year.
April 2019. Okay, pirate ship in the Caribbean. Look at this. Stop trying me.
So when you be seeing the dudes in those videos with the abs, I ain't got no abs. Don't act like you don't act like how I'm acting right now.
I don't fancy them. But okay, seriously, the way that they looking in this video right about now. From you know that shaving commercial where all the girls are in the water and they're just like, look at them hips. Do you see that booty behind her? Okay, Issa. Oh my god. All I saw was coochie.
You saw that shake? You saw how it was jiggling?
She showed it.
It was going like this.
My husband right here is a have some respect. Another outfit change? Okay.
I'm sorry, I can't stop smiling. Hey,
oh. What does it look like? I see her on TV.
Hey.
Yes, yeah. Okay,
I'm really digging the African Caribbean influences in the music. I love it. Yo, Issa is dope.
Yeah, how she move her hips like that? You like that, miss?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh my God! Hey. I can do it too, babe.
Yeah, you sure can, honey. Keep it up. Wait a minute. That's just.
Stop looking at her crotch.
I'm not looking at her crotch.
I'm only gonna tell you one more time.
I'm looking at the TV. I'm looking at the computer screen, and the cameraman is just having the time of his life down there.
I like when she do that.
Oh, it's done already?
Downy?
Downy logo in the background.
It look like they're doing a commercial for Downy, y'all. Hold on. Yo, they had fun doing this video. Issa, next time you want to make a video like this, I'm your girl. Okay, y'all, so listen, right? I was looking down at the comments, you know, just to see if anybody was saying anything about the video and whatnot before we watched it. And apparently, there's some internet beef, okay, with Tashana Donna.
I have no idea who
I had no idea. Didn't know who she was. Apparently, she's from Kenya.
Is it, what is her name?
She's from the country.
What's her name?
Tanasha.
Tanasha or Tanisha?
Tanasha. Tanasha Donna.
Okay.
She's from the country Kenya. And yeah, so apparently she did a video as well, like this past February, like a month ago. And she took some of the clips from Issa from this same video, and there's some type of like raw going on. Okay, so we're gonna dive into her video right now. And I think this is our first African reaction?
So far, there are some similar-looking island.
Okay, this is Diamond Platinum, y'all.
How do you know all this?
Because I was looking at the comments. Okay, so I'm getting the couple vibes from this video, which is not the same as Izzy.
So far, do you see any similarities?
That would
suggest that this young lady stole anything.
Maybe because it's an island vibe.
But
that can't be it.
Artists do island vibes all the time. I want to. If you have noticed any similarities
so far, I don't know.
Let me know.
I love couple videos. It's just, hey, I don't know what this is, but hey, come on, babe.
Are you sure you have the right video? Because I don't see any similarities yet.
This is the video that they said. They said it was Tinashe.
Diamond Platinum.
Featured Diamond Platinums, and it was a month ago. So let's see. I don't know. You know people be tripping.
Oh, there it is. All right. You's a thief.
No. Tinashe.
It's not. I mean, babe, it's just the colors. Okay. Stop. The crotch shots and the color schemes are pretty similar.
Wait, that is the same shorts that the other girls was wearing, though.
They were wearing shorts.
No. Izzy had a bathing suit on that you could see her crotch, her little choncho on the side. But the other girls, they had on shorts just like that one.
It's just the similarities in the colors. I mean,
maybe they had already planned on doing that, and then Izzy's video came out, and they were like, damn. Yeah. But you know, they still had to work on the video. I'm still feeling the founder, low-key.
There are definitely some similarities, but to say she stole...
Yeah, I don't think she stole.
That would be a bit of a stretch.
If anything, she was inspired.
Yeah.
If she did take it from another person's video.
Yeah.
It was inspiration.
I wouldn't say stole.
But yeah, I did read that Tinashe and Diamond are no longer together. We do not have a preference as to who we like the best.
Of course, I do.
We're all for music.
I'm rooting for Izzy all the way. I don't care.
Anyway, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the subscribe button right now.
Don't,
why?
Because don't subscribe. Don't subscribe.
Hit the subscribe button, y'all.
Don't thumbs up the video.
Thumbs up the video, y'all.
Don't thumbs up the video.
Share the video.
Do not share the video.
Hit the reactions playlist.
Do not check
watch
out the reactions
the other
playlist.
Videos.
Don't watch our other videos.
And we'll see y'all in the next.
Uninstall your YouTube app.
Bye. I know I is a days 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 a